10 things you did not know you can do with toothpaste. Number 1. It can heal a pimple. If you have a big, unsightly zit pop up at the worst possible time, toothpaste can help your breakout to heal faster. So why does it work? Well, toothpaste acts as a drying agent, drying the pimple from the inside out, much like over-the-counter medicines cited especially for this purpose. Toothpaste also greatly reduces redness and inflammation associated with pimples, making your breakout look better even before it's had the chance to begin healing. Number 2. It can clean crayon off the walls. Parents of young children quickly learn that giving their kids a box of crayons and a few pieces of paper can help moms and dads to get those few minutes they need to head off to the kitchen for coffee or get a quick shower. However, these same parents also quickly learn that no kid ever knew how to keep those same crayons on the paper. Whether your kid is a little mischievous or feels his artistic talent is just too big for such a small piece of paper, well, the toothpaste can help you take those hard-to-clean marks off your living room walls. A non-gel toothpaste and toothbrush will take off almost any crayon marks your kid can dish out. It takes a little patience, though, and you should always spot test as some matte paints may rub off on the brush. Number 3. It can shine chrome. If you have run out of wheel wax or kitchen cleaner, toothpaste makes an excellent chrome shiner alternative. Like other commercial cleansers, toothpaste has a fine abrasive agent to help keep teeth clean while still protecting their delicate exterior. All you need to do is smear some of the toothpaste onto the chrome and then rub down with a dry towel. Number 4. It can remove scuffs from your leather shoes. If you have a hot date and need to shine up your shoes quickly, but you're all out of leather shoe polish, dagnabbit! Well, your toothpaste, that's got you covered. Using a non-gel toothpaste, rub the toothpaste in a circular motion over the scuffs using a damp cloth. Not only will your shoes look as good as the day you bought them, but they will also smell and taste minty fresh, which can be beneficial if, during that date, you accidentally stick your foot in your mouth. Number 5. It makes a great sink cleaner. We all do it. We get overzealous with the tube squeeze, and out comes a big blob of toothpaste right onto the bathroom sink. Worst of all, if you leave it there, it gets goopy and it only gets grosser looking by the minute. Well, instead of reaching to wipe that dab up, rush to rub it all over the sink with a sponge. What turned out as a mistake can become a happy accident, leaving your sink looking showroom new. Remember, it has to be non-gel toothpaste or it's not going to work. And then, of course, rinse it out. Number 6. It takes the funky smell out of baby bottles. If you have a newborn and you're like the rest of the parents in the free world, incredibly sleep-deprived, well, chances are you have a lot more than one baby bottle in the sink sitting overnight. The problem is that any milk left inside goes rancid pretty fast, and can not only stink up the house, but it leaves you wondering if you should just toss that baby bottle out entirely. Well, before you invest in some new bottles, try toothpaste as a remedy to nix that putrid milk odor. After washing, scrub on toothpaste and be sure to rinse really well to ensure that no toothpaste winds up in what your baby is drinking. Number 7. It makes your diamonds sparkle. From trendy rings to timeless necklaces, we all love a little bling, but most of us are not anal enough to buy the recommended specialized jewelry cleaner at the jeweler. That's okay. Your toothpaste can do an even better job than those pricey in-store brands. Here's how. Use an old toothbrush to apply the toothpaste to the item you wish to clean. Angle the brush to get into every nook and cranny. You'll be surprised at how well this cleans even in more elaborate than normal ring settings. Number 8. It can make your CDs playable again. We all hate those tiny scratches that ruin an otherwise great movie, CD, or game. Instead of throwing them out or up against the wall in anger and starting from scratch, use toothpaste, a cotton cloth, or microfiber cloth to take care of the problem. Just remember to use only a small bit of toothpaste. Because it has abrasive properties, a little can do wonders, but a lot can worsen the problem. Number 9. It can save your phone screen. If you don't have a protective covering on your phone screen, You already know how quickly small scratches can accumulate on the screen. This is especially true if your phone or tablet uses a stylus. Instead of rushing out to cash in that warranty, leaving you without a phone for a few weeks while waiting for repairs, use toothpaste and a microfiber cloth to buff out the scratches on your damaged screen. Whatever you do, don't wet the cloth. That'll risk damaging your phone further. Instead, use one cloth to rub on the toothpaste and then a separate cloth to rub it off of your phone. Number 10. It can take food smells off your hands. If you're a fisherman or you've ever cut onions up for a summertime lasagna, you are well aware of that fish or onion smell. It can live on your hands for what feels like a lifetime. In fact, some onion scents can linger for weeks. Well, after washing your hands with soap and water, use toothpaste to wash your hands a second or third time. This will help to neutralize the bad odor, leaving you with hands that smell like, well, hands, not a food factory. Subscribe for more! Bonus, I hear you can also brush your teeth with toothpaste. Now, don't quote me on that, because I've never really tried it myself, so attempt that at your own risk.